Greetings, I am Gayatri Srinivasan from LY Comp A. The paper I will be presenting is titled Cyber Threat Detection from Twitter Using Deep Neural Networks. This paper falls under the domain of cybersecurity, published by IEEE in 2019. The authors are as mentioned on the screen. This is the outline. So I will be covering the problem attempted to solve, the motivation behind it, the scope and objectives of the paper, related work and their limitations, the proposed solutions, its results, and the conclusion. So what exactly is the problem that we are trying to solve here? To help the Security Operations Center for detecting, analyzing, and responding to cybersecurity incidents in a timely manner, there is a need for extraction of security-related information tags from the tweets to help in synthesizing timely and valuable knowledge which can act as indicators of compromise. The solution proposed for the same is deep neural networks, which identify the tweets that contain information related to security such that they are relevant to an IT infrastructure's assets. The paper further proposes to use bidirectional LSTM to extract the named entities from the collected tweets so as to indicate security alert or an indicator of compromise. So let us break this down and see what's happening exactly. Why do we say that cyber threat is a rising concern? The damage related to cybercrime is projected to hit $6 trillion annually by 2021. The cost of cybercrime is estimated to be 0.8% of the global GDP. However, 80% of these data breaches can be prevented using basic actions like timely security threats intelligence, regular vulnerability assessment, patching, proper configurations, etc. We shall focus on the first action, that is timely security threats intelligence. So to be prepared against cyber attacks, most organizations resort to a security and event management system to monitor their infrastructures. Speaking of security operations centers, they are information security teams that are responsible for monitoring and analyzing the organization's overall security status regularly. The basic goals are to detect, analyze, and respond to cybersecurity incidents by leveraging technology, acquiring information about security threats, and addressing them quickly. So now, how does Twitter come into the picture? Security analysts strive for threat awareness by collecting and reading various information feeds. However, if done manually, this results in a tedious and cumbersome task. It may result in little knowledge being obtained given the large amount of irrelevant information an analyst may have to go through. Twitter is a natural aggregator of multiple sources of information. This social media platform offers a large and diverse pool of users, high accessibility, timeliness, thus providing a large amount of data. So, scalable tools that are capable of identifying and summarizing relevant information for the specific assets is extremely necessary. The scope of this paper is to present an end-to-end threat intelligence tool that employs deep neural network architectures to process a data stream, identify relevant security-related information, extract relevant entities, synthesize the valuable knowledge that can be used by a security operations center. The objectives are to create a complete end-to-end architecture which has no requirement for extra components in the processing pipeline and feature engineering, to create a pipeline which is capable of receiving tweets that are relevant to an infrastructure, to select only those tweets which are relevant to an asset security, to identify portable probable security threat or an indicator of compromise by extraction of useful entities from tweets. Now, these are some of the related work and their limitations. The first one is machine learning and OSINT for cyber threat detection. Sonar, an automatic keyword-centric self-learned framework, can detect, categorize cybersecurity events in near real time based on Twitter's theme. This paper was presented earlier, but then instead of querying Twitter as a whole, this paper, focuses on a predefined set of accounts that are more likely to tweet security-related content, thus avoiding possible performance decrease due to noisy content. The second is deep learning for tweet analysis, using a similar structure to the one used by this paper. Some Twitter sentiment analysis was also performed, but then, unlike the given paper, it was not focused on security. Moving on to the extract proposed solution of the given paper. So, as we can see, there are three stages, namely data collection, classification, and named entity recognition. The first stage collects tweets using the Twitter API, filters them based on a set of keywords so as to drop irrelevant tweets and reduce noise. Then, during pre-processing, it normalizes the tweets to a specific format. Ideally, the Twitter accounts for querying are chosen based on the likelihood of tweeting about components present in monitored IT infrastructure. In the second phase, a binary classifier labels the tweet as either relevant, meaning that the tweets are likely to contain valuable information about an asset, or irrelevant otherwise. This classifier has five layers: the input layer, embedding, convolution, max pooling, and output. So what basically happens is the input takes in a sequence of integers. The embedding layer forms a d-dimensional vector which represents the semantic value of that word. The convolutional layer extracts the features of the tweets. The max pooling layer helps in preventing overfitting by filtering out the redundant information. Finally, in the information extraction stage, which is the phase 3, relevant tweets are processed by NER network, that is named entity recognition. This model is based on bidirectional LSTM neural network. The information extracted can be used to issue a security alert or to enrich an existing indicator of compromise in a threat intelligence platform. So here is an example of how the entities are extracted from the tweet will be labeled. So we can see that O stands for does not contain useful information, ORG for company or organization, PRO for product or asset, and so on. Here we can see the experimental setup. For the two neural networks in the previous section, TensorFlow and Adam Optimizer were used with 100 epochs and 256 as batch size. For SVM and MLP models, Apache Spark machine learning library and stochastic gradient descent were used with 100 and 200 epochs each. Some model optimization techniques are also applied using grid search, embedding vectors, and bidirectional LSTM hidden states. So random initialization, globe pretrained, or word-to-vec vectors were all used, and the best amongst them were chosen. CNN, the convolutional layer was also optimized by varying the kernel sizes, the heights, and the filters. Dropout regularization is also an important optimization. In this architecture, two dropout layers were used. One was after the word level by LSTM, and the second was after the sentence level by LSTM. Herein, in the results, we can see the accuracy measures. So around 93.4% accuracy is achieved using this NER model. The examples of the named entities identified from tweets to act as indicators of compromise are as follows. So we can see how keywords like VMware, Linux kernels, etc. are extracted accurately. So the proposed system is capable of gathering tweets from a set of accounts and identifying useful pieces of information for indicating the indicators of compromise. Accuracy achieved using true positive and true negative rate using the bi-LSTM and the F1 score matrix is around 92%. The future research will focus on exploring multitask learning architectures and evaluate its impact on the model's performance and on the requirements for pipeline adaptation over time. On a closing note, by combining the timeliness of the Twitter information stream and with the ability of the deep neural architectures to accurately detect relevant tweets and identify useful pieces of information therein, we can see that threat intelligence platform can improve significantly from the current state of the art to provide targeted, timely, and relevant threat intelligence. Thank you.